stock images for the public service in Canberra, like just a couple hundred dollars, but I was like, I'm getting somewhere.
Yes, all this work that I've put in.
Okay, so Drop the Plus just was so accidental. I really didn't plan for anything to come of it. I was just coming out in support of another woman. So I came out naked, holding my boobs, and I had written on my chest, I'm a model with a full stop.
Feel that you, not you specifically, but people in the industry can portray body positivity without having to get stalkers.
And when Drop the Plus did happen, there was such an overwhelming amount of women contacting and tweeting and posting about how they were so ashamed of always having to go to a different section and often a different shop altogether.